Well, hello everybody. I decided to do something with my stagnant, stale, dormant YouTube channel. Am I the first to do this? No. Will I be the last? No. Regardless, I'm gonna do it. I've been on a kick recently of finding new music, whether it's new releases or new stuff to me. And I felt like sharing that adventure with y'all. Today we're going to be kicking things off, looking at a new release from one of my favorite bands, Greta Van Fleet. Now, as they are periodically releasing Starcatcher, I love it. I love it. I have not heard this one yet. I don't know when it came out. I've been so busy recently. That being said, real quick, go ahead and follow my socials. These are the two that I'm most active on. And on my band stuff, for those of you who don't know, I am in a band called Chain Reaction. Shameless plug. And we're actually going to be playing in South Carolina quite a bit this coming summer, and all around Georgia. So all my band stuff is linked on my socials. So go give my stuff a follow and go follow the band. So that being said, no more talking. Let's watch The Falling Sky. Yeah, baby. Is this just a lyric video or? Just the audio. Wow. He's getting so good with his voice. There it is. The typical Josh screams. I love that. Love it. Oh, that underlying tone that Josh has. So good. Jake's guitar sounds great too. Oh. Yeah. Dude, I'm so excited for the guitar solo. Oh my god. Okay. Hold on. Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna try to not pause it anymore. I know the song's almost over. You mean to tell me there's a harmonica solo? Oh my God. I'm sorry, I gotta go back. I gotta hear that again. I wonder who's playing it. It's so good. I never thought in a million years I'd hear a harmonica solo on Greta Van Fleet. That's so gritty. I love it. little phaser on the vocal. Nice. Pushes. Oh my God. A little feedback. Yes, Jake. Oh my God. Two things. One, absolutely love the groove. It is so blues delta rock. Oh my God. Two, that harmonica came out of nowhere. That was phenomenal. Oh my God. I'm going to have to go listen to this song again and break it down and like learn it. This is so good. I'm noticing that about this new record that they have, that they're putting out. A lot of their other songs from the past are like really long stories. And I mean, that's what I love about them is that like most of their songs are like 5, 6, 7, 8 minutes long. And they're just these really long stories with a bunch of different parts. But all the ones we've heard from Starcatcher so far are shorter, simpler, and almost more like routine, like routinely structured. Like you have the verse, the chorus, a verse, a chorus, breakdown into whatever instrumental, whether it be just instrumental, solo, Josh just being Josh, and then you have another chorus, and then it breaks down at the end again. It's a very typical song structure, as opposed to a lot of their other stuff, which was very drawn out and storytelling, which is awesome. I mean, that's one of the reasons I fell in love with them. And I mean, Josh's writing is, I don't know if he's the only writer on the lyrics or if everybody kind of pitches in or if he's got songwriters that he works with, but his lyrics are insane, man. I'm excited for this, for the rest of this record. The way the vocals sounded, they sounded really good. They were super airy. Apologies. Like, I don't know if it was the microphone he was using or the console they were running into or what, or like how they had, you know, how the producer EQ'd his voice, but it sounded super light and airy and just hanging out up here, but it was still Josh, you know. That was awesome. Well, I think that's a cool way to kick this little shenanigans off. If you guys have any suggestions for stuff for me to listen to, genre doesn't matter. It can be new releases. It can be older stuff I've just never heard before, which is a lot. Leave your suggestions in the comments, and I'll try to do as many live videos as I can, unless it's like a new release and there's no live video of it yet, or there's just no live video of it yet. Leave your suggestions in the comments and let me know what you guys want to hear. I want to also try and do like on some new big record releases, get a couple of my other buddies, maybe even get my bandmates in a call, or set up a time where we can all get together and listen to new record releases that we like, that we're looking forward to, and just kind of do it in like a big watch party and maybe do it as like a live stream. That would be really cool. So let me know if you guys want to see that. But until next time, love and appreciate all y'all. Peace.